سافرنا وسألنا أبطال تشيلسي مين اللي كان بيشجعهم في بداية طريقهم.
It's my dad. He was always by my side. And he was always saying if you work hard to get grades at school, I will always support you with the football.
Most encouraging probably my dad, I think, because you know he's trained me from when I was sort of 7.
I'd have to say probably my mum. I think growing up she obviously just looked after me and my brother and used to take me to training.
ما تضيعش الفرصة. طريق الأبطال مستني. كوبا كوكاكولا طريق الأبطال.
تقام البطولة بمراكز الشباب تحت رعاية وزارة الدولة للشباب.